Donald Trump done us stupid and we can't work it out. We're recording, by the way.
I know.
Pad run off. Shit, pad unplugged.
Well, that wasn't my fault.
No, it wasn't.
Right, I've depressed myself enough. Let's kill a fucker with a chainsaw.
There we go.
And pretend it's Donald Fartface.
When the night
turn the light off.
Cold. All right.
It's easy to see the screen. I swear to God, since my brain, like, you know that period about December time when my brain was melting? Yeah, in my brain.
Period.
In my brain, where it was melting. My eyes have got, like, massively more sensitive since then.
Alex is having to go see a doctor about getting headaches, like, proper influenced by light.
Photosensitivity. Right, I'll just get that fart rumble out of the way first.
When the nights got cold, who stole you fire from down below? You looking at him, yo?
Shut the fuck up.
Have you already used the chemical?
I don't remember.
Have a look. It's not like you get attacked yet. Yes.
Yeah. Oh, wait, yeah, we established that at the time.
I didn't know where the save point was.
Yeah, it saved as we got in the door.
There's a herb under the table. I think. No, there isn't. There's a chem there.
Where?
So you can get another healing item if you get that.
That might be an idea.
Well, it would have saved you in the last fight. You were close to the end.
Yeah.
You were close to beating him. You're welcome. To fill your cells and shake your trees.
Hang on, do you know what we've done?
Your mum.
You have. I've made that other healing item.
Yeah.
And there's gunpowder. We forgot about the gunpowder that's round the corner.
But you need the ammo. Like I say, you would have got through that if you had one more healing item.
Not right now, yeah.
You don't have to necessarily go get the gunpowder just yet, it's up to you.
I'm gonna grab it anyway, just so I've got it.
You can come back round again. In fact, you have to go back here later anyway.
I'm going to grab it anyway. Much like my attitude toward my own penis.
Nice.
I'll grab it anyway.
What can I say? Oh, I shouldn't have listened to that during the little break we had.
I've had a pie. I've had a can of Coke. I'm a little bit sleepy.
We're not even halfway through this game.
I ain't finishing this today.
I'm going to go back into town tomorrow and get something else. I don't know what yet.
I had Jackie, a big fucking dopey cunt. Oh shit, how can I forget the control so fucking easily? Fuck it. Oh shit. No, stop pressing L2 to sprint, you dick.
Reload.
Oh, fuck it.
Remember that block. That's my constructive criticisms.
No, I'd actually call that constructive advice.
That's the one. That's the word that I meant to use. Boom. Remember to follow up on him. Stab him.
Oh shit. I forgot.
I think he's going for his weapon now anyway, so. Chainsaw.
We did alright there.
Get him.
Forgot how to block again. I do fucking love that weapon actually.
This is a really good boss fight, to be fair.
Yeah.
And all the boss fights are pretty cool.
Oh shit, block. I've just
well timed. You're doing really well here. Really well.
Oh wait, I did this last time.
Get him.
I'm doing both of them.
God, this is a good boss fight. This might be our favourite boss fight.
Blockage.
Turn the engine on.
Oh, fuck.
Remember, you always got your healing items if you need them.
Am I doing all right for now?
For now, yeah, I think you are. You can probably take one more hit. I'd heal.
That worked pretty well. Oh shit.
That worked pretty well. I think getting him through the middle of the head's like the middle of this bit. You just have to get him down again and then you...
Is mine even going?
Yeah. There you go. Get him. All right, no need to go crazy.
Shit. Not a bad block.
You're timing your blocks really well. Like, you're getting used to the game, you can tell you are.
It only took 4 hours. I'm gonna heal, I think.
The thing is, if you've not played games like this, there is a hell of a learning curve to it.
Shit.
That you're not gonna get by just wading in.
Drill dozer, motherfucker.
You've won, by the way. You've done it.
What a fucking talk.
Bah!
Oh, what the hell?
I think that's the exact words I use to this bit.
Dude's disembodied legs.
Don't forget there's still that box behind you that you can get into.
Yeah. Was that you whistling?
Yeah, what?
Fuck's sake.
Chem fluid. So you've got that gunpowder?
Chem fluid.
Do me a favour and stay dead.
You what?
You've got that gunpowder.
I've also got no health.
Up to you then.
Boff.
You know how to get out of here, right?
Boff. Yeah, I do.
Is there anything on that shelf?
I'm just having a look around. Ooh. Okay, first aid med, so that pretty much makes up my mind.
Boom. I don't see getting by,
where? Yeah, that's fine. Nothing there, I don't need to go up there.
You know what's annoying? The chainsaw goes into one of your item slots.
Oh.
Your weapon slots.
Really using the chainsaw to get through a metal bar. Oh great.
So you don't get to keep it?
Fucker.
But now you can go get my shotgun. And you do have to run back through the boiler room.
Okay.
Boss number two is Marguerite.
I came out this way, didn't I?
Yeah.
Came in this way, sorry.
No.
Yeah.
Came in your butthole. Yeah, you did. You need to go back anyway.
Come in your butthole.
Come here, you orange flavour motherfucker.
You know about Trump again?
I don't think he is orange flavoured.
He's orange tinted.
Well, it's like he'd be flavoured horrendously.
And imagine, like, have you ever had it where you've not showered for like 3 days and you get that smell building up around your nuts?
No. I tend to shower twice a day. Bath now, but...
Oh, fucking princess.
I bath in the morning and I bath in... Unless I'm at work, then I bath like at 10 at night and feel like I can't build up too much grime when I'm in bed.
Depends what you're doing.
Yeah, true.
Not a lot with Izzy around nowadays. Right. Okay.
Lily, I should probably move you. Move, you fat ass. What can I say except...
Ran through the boiler room.
Was there even anything in there?
Didn't look.
Because there was items and shit in there.
Didn't look.
There's items and shit in there.
Yeah, but I've got three to take out. I'm going to get the key first and I might come back.
That you know of? Am I working Saturday?
I am. I'm not working Saturday. So I'm going to watch football and play Skyrim all day. Right, I know there's one of you fuckers in here. Not where he was. Where the fuck does it spawn from? I can't remember where it spawned from in here. Does one actually spawn in here?
I don't know if you're doing your run through again. But one does spawn on the ceiling.
Oh wait, there was one.
Did you get a key?
Yeah. Because he fell from there, didn't he?
Don't forget, you can break the boxes. And get the map.
What was the map again?
It was on the thing there. The big sheet of paper that was in front of you.
Oh, yeah.
When the night's got cold. Have you got a lockpick that's here as well? There's a lockpick. In the fridge. Treasure. Miss, I think it was a herb that was in that cage.
Yeah.
You've already got that. There we go.
I believe there was something in here. What the fuck's alchem for shit?
Go in your items.
Can I craft anything? Because that'll free up some space.
No. There's nothing worth dropping.
Get rid of that.
You need it.
I'm well aware.
You could get rid of the...
I could drop the treasure photo.
You could get rid of the yellow pills.
Yeah.
Like, I literally, you don't really need
them. Where do I move them to?
Press circle. X. The little bin option at the bottom. I'll take them. You don't get any gunpowder.
But I can make another healing item.
You can. Open that door next to you as well. I don't know if that goes down or up on what it does.
Down.
Oh, there's shotgun shells down here, I think.
You know, I wish there was one of these for enemies.
There's no enemies down here.
You sure?
Yeah. Something that I am sure
oh,
of.
Oh, yeah, it's the door. I've been down here.
More of them.
Yeah. Don't want them.
You get supplements later as well, which I never actually used to make anything. So they're another fucking pointless out.
I wonder if it's now that he spawns.
Could be. Now that you've got some shit. What's on the bottom?
What?
Bottom shelf. And something else. There.
Yeah.
Ooh, and a coin.
For fuck's sake.
I missed that one. Don't go through there. More enemies through there.
I don't think I can.
Ooh. Just go out.
No, that's behind that.
Yeah, you may as well get back upstairs, huh? Looks like you've effectively completed this section.
Yay. Yay. I'm doing a Resident Evil.
I know you were dreaming, but you were also dreaming and squeaking on the baby's head. Stupid dog. I don't know if you can hear anything.
Yeah, I could.
He just laid on his own fucking head.
Why, I wonder why dogs do that.
Dream?
No, insist on like, okay, there's somebody singing.
Is it?
Oh, fuck. You old bitch.
She's the creepiest part of this
That's
game.
That's a save point, isn't it?
Yes, it's worth saving.
Yeah, it is indeed.
And dump some shit in your...
I'll dump a shit
in you. Oh, you've got a lockpick now.
I do indeed. So I can't open that.
Can open that drawer later?
Let's open the drawer. Where's the lockpick? I don't have a lockpick.
Should have. That down item.
Where?
The one that's down on your D. Go up. That one.
Bullets.
Five hole bullshit. Get your shotgun shells back out.
Yeah, that'd be. Well, shotgun shell.
Yeah. Put the coin away, put the map away.
Oh, where's the coins gone?
Not the map, sorry, the treasure photo.
Yeah. Okay, I don't really want to get rid of anything else.
Well, you can get rid of a dog head in a minute, but it's worth going to get the shotgun first.
Yeah.
As long as you've got two slots free, you're fine to get the shotgun.
No gunpowder. I want to save that chem fluid. I don't think these are actually going to make very entertaining videos, you know, because it's mostly just me being confused and scared.
I ain't Miri. People wanted to see you being scared.
Well, a couple of people did.
There you go, that's more people than usual. Isn't she lovely?
I just want to shoot her in a fucking terrifying face.
I want to make sure that we get at least as far as a proper scary bit. You can go through that door now.
Is it worth going through?
Yeah. You'll know where you are when you go through that door and you'll see what they mean by Dark Souls-y.
It's nice for them to leave you hints.
See? All shortcut.
Right. Oh, fair. So, I didn't realise I'd gone that far around.
Do you remember where the scorpion room was upstairs?
No.
Go upstairs.
To the right?
Yeah, to the right. And that's how you get the shotgun.
I do like that, actually.
What?
That shortcut.
Yeah, I use it all the fucking time.
But I'll tell you what, even I... Is it up there? Is that it?
No, other one.
Even I know enough about Resident Evil to know that the dual staircase thing is very Spencer Mansion.
Yes, it's the main hall in the Spencer Mansion. Is it in the door behind you or is it in the next room? I don't remember. It's in that one.
Is it?
Yeah. Is that door to the right?
So it is. I could have another go at pool because they've miraculously been put back into place. To say they're such dirty bastards, they do have a weird thing about tidying up.
You've read that one. There's a nice little twist at the end that's
Is it of my nuts?
Yeah. I mean, sadly, it's not of your balls.
Aww.
I guess it's really... Yes, it's really me. It's Maui. Breathe it in.
Twist my bollocks and call me Randy Terry.
No.
I'm tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard.
Hide the dog. Shoot the damn dog.
It'd be nice to know that before.
Yep.
Fuck you, Resident Evil.
If you'd come back to get the shotgun earlier, you would have seen that before.
Yeah, but I hate... Aww.
I know, right?
These are my blowjob teeth.
And the thing is, it's nothing. Like, that's just in there to be freaky. I mean, who doesn't keep ammo next to the favourite hat?
Yeah. Chem fluid. Being a bit generous on the old chem fluid.
Where's the broken shotgun? I don't remember. This is a hint as to what is going on in the...
Fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold.
Yep.
The hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing that may be related to these growths. Yeah, Simpson. Okay, so shock horror.
Doodly.
The rig-a-dink dink dink dinks. Ignored medical advice.
Not by choice of their own though.
Yeah, but they're inbred hicks, so they did.
Fair enough. Where was the shotgun?
Why the fuck are you asking me?
Is it on that what look right? Turn around, like do a full 180, and a bit more. There it is.
Oh, yeah.
Shit.
Right.
You've got some chem fluid so you can craft something.
I'm going to have to just craft a healing item to free it up, aren't I?
Well, yeah, you need at least two spots for it.
So let's just... Ah, fuck.
No, that's fine. It'll sort it out for you.
It'll rearrange it, won't it?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll actually sort it out for you.
So it's broken, but I can still use it?
Yeah, but I don't know how you're going to do this next bit.
What?
You need another two slots free.
Ah, fuck, what for?
Getting the other shotgun down and then putting that one back.
Where's the other shotgun?
Downstairs. What's that? You can look at the animal head.
Yeah. I'm from Australia.
Can you rotate it all the way around and look at the back of its head? Nothing there. Oh, okay. That's weird.
I'm horny.
Horny, horny, horny.
Let me penetrate you. Not my funniest effort ever.
Let me plough you while you suck my arsehole dry. Oops, just punch your baby in the way.
She'll sleep for longer. Oh, I forgot where I'm fucking going now. Do you know what's annoying about pressing the L3 to sprint? Reminds me of Call of Duty.
Duty.
Call them booty-os.
Cornhole duty.
Cornhole duty.
That's a parody game. Terrible parody game, but it's a parody game.
So I wonder if... So look at my items. What can I get rid of? Because what I could do is store the handgun, store my ammo.
I don't think you need that key again.
Store the scorpion key and the...
Go put the dog head in the door, that'll get rid of that.
And then store the ammo.
Store the key.
Store the key, sorry, yeah.
And the nearest safe point would be the one downstairs. In fact, there's a safe point just out there.
What, just out here?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
This feels like a boss door. I know I've just done a boss.
It's not. Open the door.
I tried.
See that? Caravan.
The trailer.
Safe point in there.
Okay.
And there's no enemies yet out here.
Yeah, I was going to say, that just feels like a killing floor. Because boobies.
Yeah, I was a bit freaked out by that. Like, it's a really weird thing to just randomly stick in there.
Did Kojima make this game?
Lol. Don't know what the point in that is.
No. So... Store the key, and we've got the two slots open.
We saved.
I have now.
Always worth saving. Yes, it's really me, it's me.
Actually, do you know what that courtyard kind of reminded me of in a weird roundabout way?
The
main courtyard in Arkham Asylum.
I know what you mean.
Except I doubt it's going to be as much fun to kick the shit out of things in there.
Right, so those old coins you've been picking up.
Yeah.
They're for.
Beer!
Oh. I got the steroids, which weren't worth getting. But that's a magnum. Or at least a more powerful handgun. You need 9 coins to get it.
How many have we got?
Including that one, I think 5.
Okay.
You don't get much ammo
there's
for
no
it.
There's no video in there, is there?
No, I only ever found one more video after the two that you've already found.
Okay, well, let's store the...
You've got 6 coins.
6 coins. No, we're not doing too bad on coins.
And I would not waste them in the other two things.
No, so we need to pick up 3 more before we can come back here.
I mean, you can stick them in now, to be fair, but it's if you can be asked...
I may as well do them all at once, haven't I?
Yeah. Back in the house, go get the shotgun. I don't know when the phone rings.
What phone?
There's another phone call coming.
Alright. I'll be honest, I just looked in there and I fully expected to...
See Jack or something.
Yeah. But then that's, I suppose that's a good part, that's something good about this game. It achieves what it sets out to do in that it will make you shit your pants.
Yes.
Broken shotgun.
The reload time on
that's your food.
Reload time on the shotgun's horrendous, by the way.
I figured it would be.
You only load 4 bullets at a time.
I figured you would, that's all you'd be able to do. Okay, so I don't have any other keys, there's no point going back there. So I'm assuming I have to go back outside. Go through the fucking door, you cunt. There's things making noise and I don't like it.
There's no enemies out here.
There's still things making noise and I don't like it.
There's a really out of place door.
A really out of place door. In fact, I want to have a look around here first.
You'll see what I mean when you see it. It just doesn't fit the aesthetic of the game.
What the hell?
Yep.
Is that where I'm supposed to go?
Nope, not yet.
Ah, there's two switches to get there.
You need key cards. It's a big lighting up. It's a weird, like, out of place.
Shithead.
Brilliant.
Right, so I'm just adjusting my position. I'm sliding down the seat. Oh, fuck.
Plenty of battery left.
Oh.
Think it's locked.
Ah. I imagine that'll be a cutback, because...
Yeah, you're on the right track. You do need to be out here. You want to hang a left here, I think.
I started heading up there, but...
I did the same thing, like, set off, and I was like, wait, no, that looks like progression.
Yeah. Let's exhaust all the options first. This is what gaming has taught me.
Yep. Make sure I'm fully equipped to take on this bit.
Ah! I remember this.
Yeah. Why is it locked? Why is it not triggered yet? Go back into the trailer. It should have triggered. We've missed a phone call.
This is the problem with not being able to hear anything.
I think it's in the trailer, not the house.
Do you know what would actually be quite a nice touch on this game is if you didn't figure it out quick enough. Obviously, you don't get given a set time, but if you didn't figure it out quick enough, the one of the family would just come along and just smash the fuck out of you. You know what I mean? Where they've been, obviously been looking for you.
Be annoying, though.
Oh, yeah. But I mean, if you take, like, an inordinately long time...
It's not to say they don't, necessarily. Like I said, I got through this game in 8 hours, but 8.5 hours first time and 7 the second. Get it out.
Yeah.
Lol, pull your trousers down and just flop it at things.
Oh god. So if we go to the old house. I can help me and we can get out of here. Right, I can get it.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll
be looking
for you. Oh, there it is.
What?
I'm just saying, they'll be looking for you.
Yeah, the mother's
a bitch.
Got a weird, weird thing that she does.
Is it the noise thing that I've heard of?
Noise thing?
There's one character that shows up that makes a really weird noise whenever they show up.
No.
Oh, God, I see what Gav... what Gav meant about the head bob. Particularly when you're running.
No, I don't
God,
remember
they're just hanging dolls.
Yeah.
Because that's
Blair
not
Witchy.
Creepy. I've never seen the Blair Witch Project.
It's not very good.
So I've heard.
For its day, it was probably mint, but I didn't watch it for a while afterwards. Bugs.
Bugs. Bunny.
Them ordinary household bugs.
I mean, given that it came out in, what was it, 98?
I think so, yeah, it seems to ring a bell.
Maybe 97.
As far as found footage films go, it was definitely a purveyor. Something on the floor. There is something on the floor.
Is it? Oh, what the hell?
Knife.
Fuck off.
The way I found a deal with these was to just wave around like a knobhead.
Yeah.
There's another one.
There you go. Got it.
But look around on the floor. Behind you.
Oh, yeah. Ah. That makes sense. That actually makes sense because we had, when we were playing as...
Mia.
Mia.
Yep. And it's a quite necessary item for this bit.
Psycho Bitch was...
She's not in there yet.
No, but she was.
But there is things...
Can I go that way?
Maybe. There's big, like, lava sacks that fuck you up. That's why you need the...
If I go that way?
Don't remember. If you remember where the bits of the flamethrower were, get them as quick as you can.
I only remember where one bit was.
That's a lava sack. Don't go past them.
Let's try the other way.
We're getting closer and closer to the freaky bit.
Is this the point where you even...
Yeah,
for fuck's sake.
Stuck. Don't remember where I go now. Is there another way around, the other way?
What do you mean if I...
There's multiple ways around that one. Alex doesn't get... I get freaked out more easily than Alex.
Is it because he's bugs?
No, I'm not bugs. Like, for example, there is another way around. You can go the right way around.
Right, okay. I did see that before, but I assumed that it still fucked me.
In our relationship, there's one film that she's refused to watch, and that was Annabelle. I don't know if you've seen Annabelle, but towards the end...
I have, yeah.
Yeah, towards the end, when it starts to hint that she smacks a baby against a cot and therefore kills it.
Yeah.
Understandably, as someone who's a mum to a baby, Alex was a bit... didn't want to watch that.
Yeah. I can understand that. I do vaguely remember Annabelle.
The one film that I've refused to watch to the end is because I'm shit scared of Windows. It's a terrible operating program. But no, I'm terrified of Windows. I don't like being near windows.
Okay,
especially
so that's
at night.
Where we went through this way to get the flamethrower.
I don't like the idea that if you look out of a window at any given point, there could be someone just stood on the other side looking back at you.
A creepy painting.
So yeah, I refuse to watch that. But the bit upstairs that you're coming towards in a bit freaks us both out.
Oh. Okay, so I know what I'm supposed to do with that, but I don't have the statue yet.
Focus on getting the flamethrower.
Yeah. Because there's a piece out here. I'm sure it was in there.
I wish I could help you, but I don't remember.
I definitely saw a piece when there it is. Burner grip. I couldn't get down there when I was playing as Mary either.
And now, I think there's a save point. There's a backpack as well, that's useful.
Yeah. Carry more stuff and things.
Only a little bit more stuff, but it's something.
Right, let's see what if there's anything we can get rid of. We need the burner part. Got the chem fluid.
You could make another healing item if you wanted, or you could leave it till you get, so you can make more ammo.
I'm going to wait till I get ammo. I've got three healing items, so there's nothing to get rid of there, is there?
Not really. The burner will take up two item slots, by the way, as I'm sure you can understand. But you get,
yeah,
you get given fuel as much as you need it, and if you fucking need it, it goes like a mother bitch. Oh God, I'm starting to feel sick.
Oh. He's getting sick through drugs, I'm getting sick through cold. Although, to be fair, it's not like fresh as flu. I got absolutely twat-faced on there. come do, mate. Wasn't the smartest thing to do. That little fucker can fuck off. Bobble-headed little bitch. Matty's gone to forage for food. I don't know what's pinging off there, but something is. The bobblehead that I just stabbed. We're not our free-flowing comedic best. But that's because this game is fucking me up. I was just about to say I haven't jumped in a while and I've got a feeling. What the shit balls? Hey, I was right. What do you know?
Bugs.
Funny thing is, this is actually true to life in Louisiana.
In the bayou.
I tell you what, for all of the not giving you a reticule when you've got your gun out, that kept the fucking the switch weapon shit off. Who's tweeting me? Oh, it's just Steve. It kept the switch weapon menu up for fucking ages there. You minge piece.
Solid fuel.
That's what I call my poop.
That's how you make the burner fuel.
That's what I call in my pool. Oh, you twat.
Yeah, there was no way to know that was there, and I forgot. Fucking hell.
The fuck? Oh, shit. What? Oh, right, it's a draw to open stuff. Okay, no, let's not do that. There's a bug. I bet the bugs would be particularly creepy in VR.
I can see them a bit annoyingly. There's a door to the left of that drawer.
Oh, so there is.
I think that's where the other burner part is. Don't go there.
Oh, fuck. I didn't see it. I didn't notice it. All right, so they do that?
Yeah. Another thing that you need the burner for.
Yeah. And now via outside.
So you can't go past that yet, but you can go right.
Yeah, I figured. Oh, fuck's sake. Fuck off. The noises he makes are quite amusing. When he's got the knife.
Like he's got a weird weapon fetish.
Yeah, burner nozzle.
That's all you need.
You
can now make a flamethrower. A rare point in the game where you've got to use a combine option. Not this combine option, but the other combine option.
So I can use that to make burner fuel?
Yeah.
Let's do that.
Right, click on the nozzle. Click that.
Oh, yeah.
And then attach it to the only bit it will let you do it to.
Cool. Oh, I was going to get 50 fuel anyway, was I?
I'd move it out for the handgun that you've got no ammo in.
Let me just see something.
Because you will need it.
But I've got ammo.
You need to burn them more than the handgun right now. Like, you don't need the handgun at all. You don't need the burner.
How do I?
Go on the burner and move it.
Alright. I can only examine it.
Just press X on that. But square to burn. Square to move stuff, remember?
Oh, I didn't know that.
And R1 rotates it. There you go.
Don't need to.
You
did that automatically.
I'd also put some ammo in the shotgun.
Oh god, is that what I have to do?
Not from here.
Oh, okay.
Equip it and reload.
That would be sensible. No, that's wrong.
Something I'd always recommend doing the further you get through this game, always make sure that your weapons are fully loaded.
It only gives you 4 shots.
Trust me, you only need 4 if you do them right.
It's me, dude.
Don't get trigger happy when the
when the moulded turn up.
Yeah, let him get close. Aim up. Shoot him in the head.
So now I can flamethrower
that.
Now I can burn that sack.
Yeah, you don't need to do that one just yet, but it's worth doing. Do it, flamethrower.
Oh, what?
Go careful, though, because you're going to have ammo really quick.
Yeah. There's still a few around it.
You can shoot it now with a shotgun or something.
The shotgun would be better.
Yeah.
Oh, that's how you do it. Okay, and now I know that.
You haven't got the crank yet.
He sat next to me.
But you have seen where it is.
Have I?
Mm-hmm.
Going back out a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, while I'm here, I'm going to use a...
You'll mirror at a time.
Use a herd quickly. What happened?
You'll mirror at a time.
I was what?
You'll mirror.
Mirror? I was Mia.
Maya, Mia, whatever. You weren't Ethan, you were in a videotape.
Oh, right. Well, I ain't going past that.
Flamethrower.
I didn't see this bit as Mia, though.
Just flamethrower the bugs, that's all. You've not got to where the crank is yet.
What a big hole is useful.
More of those fucking psycho stimulants. Yeah.
Hang on, I came out this way.
Mm-hmm.
And now bugs.
Yeah, they're from that thing through that door.
Oh yeah, that I... Did I...
You didn't check it out yet, though.
No. Did I get them?
Not all of them, you need to do it again. Now you have. Strong chem fluid.
I don't have any solid fuel, do I, so I can't make...
Grenades!
What?
But you can open that drawer to the right here.
I tried that already.
You got a lockpick now, though.
Oh, yeah. Great. I need to go through there.
I think there's three of them in the house, or four, that you need to take out.
Shit, I'm all fuel.
Shotgun! No more birds.
Oh shit, I didn't finish reloading. That's quite good, I fucked it up halfway through reloading. It loaded one shell.
Hmm.
I actually really like that, that's cool. I can go under there. But let's not... Oh. That's one of them, isn't it?
Yeah.
Does I do that then?
I would. You found the way that you need to go now, sir.
Yeah.
See, you say you like it.
Yeah.
You'll fucking change your mind on that one, it bites you in the ass later on.
Oh, fuck you.
I don't know if you got rid of enough. There you go.
I did.
So yeah, you know where to go now. I think there's more fuel back there where you were.
What's that?
Solid fuel.
I would very much like that.
Heal then.
That would be an idea.
Heal once, it'll free your space. Then you can create some more burn fuel.
Yeah.
Don't make the one under the burner fuel. That's grenades.
That?
Yeah.
That one.
That's what you want.
That's wondrous. That's good. Is this a shortcut door?
It's only a little house, to be fair.
It's a shortcut door. Yeah. I've already been here. Yeah, that's the other one. We don't need to take that out.
Not really, but there is that cupboard behind it that you might want to go in. I don't know what's in it, but...
Ah, fuck you. I can't tell how close they are to me. Wrong one.
Reload.
Oh, I still need to burn them off.
Yeah.
That was easy.
More burner fuel.
So basically I used burner fuel.
To get burner fuel.
To get burner fuel.
It was a net profit.
I suppose.
She's upstairs, don't go up.
Sound advice. Let's not do that. What the shit biscuits?
Why is it not recording anymore?
Oh God.
When did it stop recording?
I have no idea. This will be a short episode.
No, it was about 40 odd minutes.
Stop it.